My name is Lauren Gosley, and I work for Surf Pro Fenton in Northwest Genesee County. And we have been members, I've been around for 2 years, and we've been members far longer than that. So I'd say probably at least 5 or 6 at this point.
What is the value of volunteering at a chamber event, and how is it benefiting your business?
So I, shortly after joining the chamber, took on the role as an ambassador. And what it's allowed me to do is see some of the newer businesses that are coming to town by attending ribbon cutting and meeting people at networking at noon, in addition to just the ability to network with other business owners and homeowners in the area.
What is the value of the Chamber's marketing?
It's invaluable. Making sure that people know our company, know who we are, and get to know what ServPro does and how we can help. We're a business that's important to know before you need us, so being able to market with all the people of the Chamber is invaluable to us.